Okay, so hi guys, so this is drone Pro2 E99. Okay, so E Pro 2. Okay, so to turn on this, right, you just press the button here, and then the camera here, you can just adjust it up and down. Okay, so just turn on the power here, then you can see like blinking, so it's like ready for you to connect with the remote control. Okay, so let's start it. Okay, so we just put on the side. Okay, then here the remote control here, so you just press the button on here, this side. Just press on and then pushing up. Okay, and then just connect it, push here, this side. Okay, to this side. Okay, once you push down, it's connected, so we can just start to fly. Don't bother about the antenna. This antenna is a dummy antenna, actually it's not connection. Okay, so we just push on this, it's going up, and then this button is going down. Okay, so this is like calibrate for like right or left, and then up and down for calibration. So when you want to turn right, so you need to push this button here. You want to turn left, just this side. Okay, so it's going forward, this pushing this button here. Is it going backward, this button? Left is here, and then right is here. And then it's like fly up and fly down, is pushing up and down. Okay, let's try it. Okay, now we test this, and then to fly it, yeah, you can see it flying down, and then turn to the left, and then like backward. Okay, and then forward. Okay, forward, and then like going down. Yeah, this one. Okay, so forward. Okay, it's like we're going up here now. It's like push this button and going up, going down. Okay. Yeah, it's like turn left. Yeah, turn left. You just push this one. We'll turn around. Okay. Then you gotta turn right. Just push around here. Okay. Yeah, so this is how you control your E99 Pro 2. Okay, so if you're going down, like landing, so just push this button. Okay, they will start landing. Okay, so if you want to fly again, just push the fly button here. You just press it, they will fly again, fly up. Okay, then we make it landing again. Push this button to land. Okay, so that's all.